CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 2.7, Explain Basic Networking Concepts. Network Firewall. Let's imagine our computer network as a fortress. Just like a fortress has protective barriers and guards, a computer network needs a way to safeguard against unwanted intrusions and threats. This is where network firewalls come into play. A network firewall is a network security device that acts as a barrier between a computer network and outside network traffic. It monitors and controls incoming and outgoing network traffic. So, how does a network firewall work? Well, it examines each data packet that tries to pass through it, inspecting its source address, destination address, and content. It compares this information against a set of predefined security rules and policies. If a data packet matches the allowed criteria, it's permitted to pass through and continue towards its destination. However, if a data packet violates any of the security rules, the firewall blocks it from entering or leaving the network. Predefined security rules and policies, in the context of network firewalls, are often implemented using a mechanism called access control lists, or ACLs. An ACL defines the specific criteria that determines whether network traffic will be allowed or denied by the firewall. Access control lists are essentially a set of rules that dictate what types of network traffic are permitted and what types should be blocked. As a data packet is received by a network firewall, the network firewall will compare the data packet against the security rules listed in its access control list. If the data packet does not match any of the allow rules in the access control list, the data packet will be denied. Then the next packet can be processed. The network firewall will again compare the data packet against the security rules listed in its access control list. If the data packet matches an allow rule in the access control list, the data packet will be permitted and forwarded on. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.